Well, I've still got some clothes left from high school.
Yeah.
Oh, are
Never
they
mind.
Old? I don't even have any clothes left from World War II. Listen, this is short, isn't it? Because I know she's got things that an hour too short, and she can't wear them because just last night there was a dress that she decided it was too short. Didn't? But that's like an inch or so.
Yeah.
But young? Yeah. No, I don't think so. I think that. Betty will wear anything that she thinks looks good, and she doesn't think of a dress being too young for her or too old for her. I hope she says no, Blues, but you know us. I know. I don't think she has any clothes that are too young.
Well, then
for
say
her.
No.
That's what I said was no.
That's what
but
I
they
heard.
Groaned a lot.
Well, they do that. That's because you haven't won yet. When you won, they'll cheer.
All right.
Here she comes. Betty, do you have any dresses now that you feel are too young for you? Yes or no?
That I feel are too young.
Yes, dear.
It's either my rompers or my cheerleading outfit. No.
That's what he said. See, now you can cheer. See, now in effect, you've done a right split it in half at halftime, gentlemen, step for the rear. The ladies will come out front, look the back of the second half of title for them after this message.
Bundle up. Buzzer's Betty White Christmas.